This is it, guys. Fatal four-way action is now underway.
The referees...
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
The knee drop lands. Plenty of force behind that strike. He hits him with a nasty chop.
Just making his presence felt there.
Drives him down with a bulldog.
In your opinion, what is Crimson thinking about at this point? What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
Well, this is not going to be a walk in the park tonight. Not when you're in the ring with somebody so skilled.
All I can say is he definitely looks the part, and sometimes that helps, believe it or not.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
Here he goes. Perfectly timed slam.
Can't waste any time here.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here it comes. He's got him. He's looking at it. There's no coming back from that.
That has got to be it.
He wants it one more time.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Just as devastating the second time around.
Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Now that's how you make a statement.
This one is over.
He's almost got him.
We have seen him here before. Perfectly timed slam.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
Ain't no stopping him now.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. This is it. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
That should do it.
He might have it.
Oh, what a German suplex.
This one's over, guys.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. He slams him down with authority. He's not going to like this.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
That could be a game changer. Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
I think we know what this is. It's got to be over now. Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Yeah. He hits the clothesline. He has him right where he wants him.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
This
bang! Can he end it here?
We know what this means with such authority.
That should do it.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's calling for it.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Huge slam right there.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He knows he's in trouble. Here we go. His signature slam.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
He's lining him up.
He is a one-man gang in there.
And it's reversed. One
bang!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
And one more time.
Just when you thought he had nothing left. What a slam, Michael.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Ill-advised move.
Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
If he sticks this, he is done.
So you put an exclamation point on
your winner of the Fatal 4-Way.
Here is your winner, Nathaniel Johnson.
What an amazing closing few moments we saw here in this Fatal 4-Way match.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.